pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the Pickforders go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and the captain well seasoned, including some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left Woody Lowe.